So hello everyone, so this video I am going to show you how to solve the error Python is not recognized as an internal or external command in command prompt, as well as I have got the same kind of error in Visual Studio Code. Python is not recognized as a name of some cmdlet function and script file. So I am going to solve both the errors, so it's both have the same procedure to solving. So first go to start and just type Python, okay, and you will get a python.3.8 module docs. First you need to install Python actually before doing this. After installing Python from the official website, just type Python in the search and you get a Python 3.8 something and just click open file location. So after file opening file location, you get a dialog box Python 3.8 and right click here and again click open file location. So this will take you directly to the folder where the Python has been installed instead of searching somewhere else. So this is the folder where you have currently installed Python in your PC. So just copy the path over here, Control C. And now just go and type environment variables. Okay. You get the edit the system environment variables option and just click open. And here press environment variables and you will have an option called as path. Okay. Just click path. So if you haven't got any option, just create one similar to it. Just click edit and just click new. Control press. Just add the Python path, so it should be not python 38-32, it should be like that, and click OK and OK and OK. And now if you close it and restart command prompt open, if you type Python and you can see I have got no error. So just now I have restarted my Visual Studio Code and I have run this code. So now it works. So after changing the environment variable path, you need to restart, close and restart your Visual Studio Code, then only the changes will be affected immediately. That's it. So we have stalled two errors, the one error in Visual Studio Code and as well as the Python external some error kind of error in command prompt. So that's it. Thanks for watching.